I am Julie Ufema, and I'm going to give you a quick tour of a very large building called the Evolution Art Center. This is the gallery. We still have some work to do. We've had lots and lots of leaks and stuff, and we're working on that. This is my son, Dane, who wants to say hello. Hi. This is my son, Jet. Say hi.
Bye.
Hello, Governor.
And this is the lobby. We just exposed all the brick, which is super exciting. Over here is the gallery. This is where we do painting parties and children's birthdays and anything that you can think of artistically. Classes goes on in here. And then this is our stage area. We just put in theater seating. There was absolutely nothing in here when we got here. It was just a completely bare warehouse. And we built a 20 by 30 stage. And we had tons of stuff donated to us, so we're super lucky. This is the dance, yoga, practice area for another local band when they come in. We do need to put in a drop ceiling above. This is our backstage area. And we have an enormous, gorgeous prop room full of stuff that was donated by local college, Penn State, and community theaters that we absolutely love and couldn't do anything without. We're gonna use this as the complete costume department when we get it together. And then this is the craft room. Almost everything you see here was donated by local teachers or like Big Brothers Big Sisters, anybody who's willing to give us stuff. We put it in here. We have a couple of kilns, we have a spinning wheel. Anybody in the community is allowed to come in and paint on the walls. We encourage that. And so we get kids, adults, we get anybody who wants to in here. One day will be a music studio. We're gonna put in a recording studio in the back, and then everything that's donated that is a musical instrument goes in this room. And you can also paint whatever you want on the walls in here as long as it's somehow musically inclined. This entire building, all 12,000 square feet, also has a 4-bedroom apartment. That's where I live with my boys, and we're very, very lucky. This is our concessions area. We just got this finished, and we're really excited about that. We do music, and we do live music, and we do theater, and we do camps, and we do everything that we can for the kids in this community. We need a lot of help. We've only had it a year. I paid $78,000 for the entire building. We put about 40 in. We're doing the best that we can with what we have, but for what we've done in a year, for how much we had, I think is remarkable. And any help that we can get, we would appreciate. Thank you.